Oh my God. Why does it fuck up my resolution? Well, as long as this is here, and this is here. I think I should be fine. Perfect. Sound works. Oh, jeez. Oh, this is actually Chrome. Oh my God. I just realized that Steam is using Chrome. Yes. This is quite funny. Yes.
Okay. Shut up, Google.
Oh. So, I am streaming, you cunt. I am. Fuck's sake. Can you see me? Let's go. Right, so, I don't know what I'm doing. Is there a zoom key? Oh well. Let's go! Let's try and break into my neighbor's house. Whoa, the sensitivity's a bit. Oh, cool. Oh, shit. Not want to do that. Not want to do that either. What the fuck? Oh! I wonder if I can turn his power off. You can crouch. Why is the door just open? This isn't spooky. I can't see a thing. Ooh, the moon's out. How come I can't turn off his power? How do you throw? Hello? Oh shit! Where is he? Okay. But where the fuck is he? Oh, he's in the basement! Ooh. Hello? I'm just gonna break all his shit since he's not here. Oh, light switch. Oh. You can take the TV! I'm gonna steal his hat. Anyway. We go upstairs? No. I'm gonna take the torch though. Torch can be useful. Fuck off. You fuck off too. Oh. That wasn't scary at all. At least it's morning. Let's go. So where is he? So nothing in his letterbox. Oh, he's listening to Mexican TV. And he's opened the place. This is way too dark. How fucking dark is this? Is there a brightness setting? How'd you turn up? So dark! Oh my god. I wonder if I can get in here. Hmm.
Teniendo 97 después de 150 años de historia en ING, decidimos replantearnos nuestra forma de hacer banca para adaptarnos a los nuevos tiempos, reinventarnos, desaparecer, para crear un nuevo sistema moderno y eficaz que ya se entiende por todas partes y que nos ha convertido en un banco directo grande, el más grande del mundo. No serás un cliente más, ni yo, ni un banco, ni nada más. El centro de nuestras estrategias son nuestros clientes.
Ooh. I wonder if his back door's open. Oh! Don't spook me like that. Spooky door. I wonder. Oh. Doesn't have a car alarm. That's dumb. I wonder if we can, No. I was trying to throw the stupid thing to his top window. But no, that definitely doesn't work.
Para crear un nuevo sistema moderno y eficaz que ya se entiende por todas partes y que nos ha convertido en un banco directo.
Oh, the power's in here and I just dropped my torch. It's the garage. Oh, shush! I don't want to watch TV. Oh, I thought you watched. I thought you'd stop watching TV for a sec. She died. I kind of want to. Maybe I shouldn't. Oh my god, what the fuck? Why the fuck would you have a bear trap? There's only one thing to do. It's a time bomb! No, I'm in my own house! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! You're not welcome here! Throwing tomatoes at me. Oh my god, the music's so loud. You fuck off. Oh my god! He threw a bear trap at me! One asshole! Broke my window and put a bear trap outside my house. Sir. What the fuck was that all about? Crazy! Where the fuck is
2017, después de 150 años de historia, en ING decidimos replantear nuestra forma de hacer banca para adaptarnos a los nuevos tiempos, reinventarnos, desaparecer, para crear un nuevo sistema moderno y eficaz que ya se entiende por todas partes y que nos ha convertido en un banco abierto grande, el más grande del mundo.
Served you right. Put a fucking bear trap through my window. It's still here. Oh, thank God, it's gone. Is he gone? I think he's gone. Back to watch TV.
Después de 150 años de historia en ING decidimos replantear nuestra forma de hacer banca para adaptarnos a los nuevos tiempos, reinventarnos, desaparecer para crear un nuevo sistema moderno y eficaz que ya se entiende por todas partes y que nos ha convertido en un banco
abierto. ¡Oh, shit! ¡Fuck off, you monster! ¡No! 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 Do I still have my items? No. The bastard takes them. Oh, thank God. Alarm clock's still here. I wonder what happens if I ring the doorbell. Oh, the bastard! What an asshole.
Para crear un nuevo sistema moderno y eficaz que ya se entiende por todas partes y que nos ha convertido en un banco directo grande, el más grande del mundo. No serás un cliente más, ni yo, ni un banco, ni nada más.
So this is where he keeps his kinky traps. Light bulbs. How do you cycle through? Oh. Oh my God, I think I'm set for life. No, I don't want a chair. What the fuck did I do with a chair? Maybe I can lock him in there. Shit! I think he stopped watching TV. Doing. Oh, fuck my cat. Here's what I do. What the fuck? No, no.
Después de 150 años de historia en ING,
Fuck you, you bastard. I've been very nice. Oh. Ooh. Let's see. What do you mean music? Stop it. Here's some tomatoes. There is a bookcase. Why has he got a shoe in the sink? What an idiot. Bread in the cupboard. Why does he need so much bread? Idiot. Yeah, I saw. But I need the thing. Crowbar or whatever it is. Jesus Christ, that's a bit overkill. What a monster. Where's the light switch? What a dirty toilet. So there's nothing. Oh, that table scared me for a second. It's like, oh my god, table! What's this? Oh, this is the back door. No, I'm leaving that shut. Fuck that noise. I still have a lockpick. Let's go see if I can actually pick this door. Oh, I see the green bar now. Where's his bedroom? Hope he doesn't die in there. Oh shit, in the corner. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 3, 5, 7. 0, 0, 0, 0. No, that can't be it. No, 1, 2, 3. Oh no. My Spaniard was back. Listen, guy, I'm gonna leave the radio for you. Cause. Okay, I guess the radio doesn't.
Oh. 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 Shit.
Maybe I can, like... I'm gonna try and climb in to the other room. And I hope he just doesn't get out ever. I mean, there is like a big garage door that you can just get out of, but I don't see him doing that anytime soon. Jump in windows? Oh. The chair's gone. Oh. It's fine, this garbage can's back here, I think. Or a chair. That'll do. I wonder why he's got so many, like, of these chairs. Do you think he's like an old folks home? Whoa! Okay. ''1808. Maybe that's it. Okay, so we can't get out through there. There. So that has to be it. 1808 on the book. Must be his passcode. That can't be his passcode. Sure, that was going to be his password. His password. Oh shit. UV lamp, where would I find that? So guys, right now I've got unlocked in the garage. So I guess I just need to find the UV lamp. I don't even know what it looks like. Or where to begin looking. This is honestly the first time I've ever played it. I've got a friend on Facebook that's trying to give me tips. It's not in the fridge. I honestly don't know where else to look. Oh, maybe... Oh, there's another room, isn't there? Yeah, this one here. Let's see if I can get in this one. It's all boarded up, though. Surely it's not in there. There's a key behind the TV. Ooh. Oh, amazing. Let's see. For the upside down room? Yes. That didn't work. Still didn't work. Why is the TV on? No. Why have the hammer? So the lock. What lock? Oh, shut up. Where's the lock? Okay. Nope. Doesn't work. Is that blood?
It looks like blood.
Let's try and get in the upside down room with the hammer. See if we can try and get in there. Yes, we can. Or can we? We can! What a weird door. Nope. Nope. Hmm. How weird. Where would I find the UV light? That's what I'm looking for, guys. Any idea?
I've not a clue.
Please don't tell me it's in the garage. Oh, I'd kill you guys if you said it was in the garage. Maybe the keys for the trunk. Bedroom. Get your TV. Oh, the flashlight works as a black light. Oh shit, where's my chair gone? Where did I put the chair? Oh well, chair's gone. In my pocket somewhere. I've lost it. Water bottle. Am I totally just missing this? Please don't tell me it's not here. Oh man. Oops. Grab a chair. Somewhere. Ball of water. Some kind of water in a foreign language. Oh, there's nothing in here. It's just a book. It's not 1808, because I tried that. You can't put 8 in twice. Just totally missing something. It's a black flashlight in his room. Somewhere. It's under his bed. Maybe he's got it on him. That's what he was using when he was watching TV. What a giant pain in the ass. Maybe it's in this photo. Because you broke into his house, he probably has moved it. What a bastard! So I'm looking for a black flashlight. Could be anywhere. Maybe threw it out. Let's see. What the fuck's that? It's not that. It's not that. Should I be creepy if it's in my house? Oh shit, does the stuff not go back up? Maybe it is. Why is my house so empty? So here's my bed. Maybe it's in my trash. Left a nice present of tomatoes for me. Am I just gonna have to let him out and get caught? Oh, shut up. I think I'm just gonna have to get caught. Unless he's under this box pile, that'd be the most devious place to put it. Nope. Or on top of this conveniently placed stack. There's the hammer. Not here. It's not in the creepy room. Oh, did I look in these drawers? I did. Not on top of wardrobe. It's not actually in the bath. It's under the sink. Not under the sink. Not in the sink. It's not in the toilet. Can't take the cistern up. Not in the boiler room. It's a brush. Oops. Nope. What a pain in the dick! I mean, come on! Is there like a safe behind the paintings? Okay, I know where there's a black frying pan. Here's one. It's a boot here. Oh, I dropped the flashlight again. Under the table. There's an apple core. That's disgusting. Who keeps apple cores on their table? The code is in here somewhere, and I can't see it because I don't have a flashlight, a UV flashlight. It's not in the mirror. Not in that cupboard. Whoa, what was that? Absolutely nothing. There was a black frying pan in here. No, even a black one. Well, I'm just gonna have to get caught. What a pain in the ass. Pain in the absolute ass. Maybe it fell down his couch. No. Where are these books? Same book. Same book again. He's a really avid collector of those books. Ugh. Potato in underwear. Right, I'm gonna let him out. And hopefully it's not too mad. I've wrecked his house. Let's just wreck a little more. So we... if I broke this window yet. No. Hello? Ah! Oh, fuck me. That scares me every time. So we had a good system there. Let's see if he falls for it twice. Oh, I've knocked alarm clock down. Where are the bins gone? Oh, shit! He just ran out that room. Why is he running between rooms? Oh, where was the camera? What's he breaking? What the fuck is he? Oh no, you bastard. No, I was even on your line. Go away. Fine. You mean this is my land? You're defacing my property? Hit me with a bear trap. Jesus. Come on, come here. Throw me back in my room. Since I wasn't already there. That's crazy. He's a crazy old man. Let's see, where is he now? So he was doing something in this room. I don't know what he was doing in this room. Son of a bitch! There it is! I think. What an absolute arsehole. Oh my god, he's... shit the bed! Oh my god, he's got a bear trap here! What the fuck? Where'd it go? Shit, I just had it under the bed. Okay.
my god!
I'm terrified for my life right now. Ooh! 4785! I'm not sure I want to be touching that. What was it? 4875. 475. Ah! Oh. Could have actually done it. What the fuck's going on above his house? He's got like a disco up there? Man, I want to go with the disco. Four, seven, eight, five. Guys, remember that. Where the fuck is he? Where the hell is he? No, leave me alone. Please leave me alone, mister. Please leave me alone. I'm not the guy you are looking for! What the fuck? So he's a sneaky bastard. You know that much. God, not again. Where the hell was he? Oh, no, no! What a pain in the arse. I still don't think he's caught into my alarm clock. Oh my god. Bear trap. What the fuck is he doing? Oh, I could lock him in here. That'd be genius.
my Jesus Christ almighty! Absolute asshole. So we're grabbing a chair. He's got a bear trap there. Shit the bed. No, need to get over. I'm so close. I've got the code. I just need to get into this fucking house. Right, where's the TV? Here's the TV. I did not mean to do that. Place it beside the garage. That is smart. Then just cheer the door.
Oh dear!
I expected that. Jump the bear trap! Oh no! Ah! Oh god, I'm so close. I think I'm so good at jumping through windows. What a bastard. So I think we go with the original plan. We try and barricade him in. There's a wee wall. Turn TV on. Boom. So, here? Shit! Shit! Did not mean to do that. Bastard! I'm just not getting in his house anymore. This just isn't fun. I'm so close. So let's try the TV thing again. That did not seem to work.
En 1997, después de 150 años de historia en ING, decidimos replantearnos nuestra forma de hacer banca para adaptarnos a los nuevos tiempos.
Oh, unless he's in the garage. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, not again. Bastard. So he's barricaded the front two doors. Okay. Shit, what was the code? 4785. Oh my god! We did it! We did it! We did it! Woo! We did it. Amazing. To find nothing in the basement. I'm so glad we did it. Let's go wreck his house. After doing that amazing feat. You'll never expect me to be in the cupboard. Well, guys, that was boxes set bear traps off. Oh my god, that's cool. That was so much fun. I'm a little bit panicked, and I did it. I'm breaking his windows. Sent off. I mean, how many TVs? Crazy. I really want to knock these over. I wish there was like a well done screen at the moment, but no. I will probably do this later on when it gets updated, because I have the Steam key for it. So yeah, thanks for watching. Oh, fuck off, I've seen your basement. You don't scare me. Oh no, I locked myself in my own house! If you want, you can investigate that super interesting green light on the roof. What's how? How do you even? Do you like stack chairs or something? Oh, I think there's a bear trap here. Let's see if I can get onto the top of the car. Place boxes, you stack up stuff. So we're almost there. Grab more stuff. What the hell? Is this a lamp? How do I turn that on? Let's see how many boxes I can grab. 4. That'll do. Then we just do the old sneak it. This isn't gonna work. This
definitely is not going to work. Maybe I can take this. How close do you... There we go. See, is that tall enough? That's still not tall enough. Am I going to need to break in his house and steal stuff? Press E on it. That doesn't work. Nope, that definitely doesn't work. And now I need a new chair. $1, $2, $3. Oh shit, he's coming. Watch there be nothing. That would not surprise me. Oh, I'm so close. And by that I mean I'm not close at all. Oh, I can use TV. Hope this is enough. My god, what the fuck was that? Can I jump on? Not quite. No! Oh. Oops. No, please don't. It's all gone. Gone horribly wrong. I can't believe I'm actually going to have to go in his house and steal stuff. Unless those convenient boxes over there. Or anything to go by. If there are any other convenient boxes lying about. Hope he doesn't mind me just using his car as a... stage to jump all over. Oh my god. Oh, that went too far. Let's see. No. That's too close. What I need is like a chair. I need so much furniture. This is just going to be like a pipe dream. Maybe I can steal his TV. He has three TVs. He doesn't need three TVs. I'll be so pissed if I get caught and all the furniture disappears. Let's see, is there anything in the dark? I can't see a thing. Guess we use the old alarm clock. Jump over the fence.
Oh my god. He's coming. Ah, oh, you bastard. Let's see if the pile of... Aw, you're fucking kidding me. What a pain in the arse. I wonder if there's like command console or something. I'm not. Oh. I'll give it one more go. Then I'm rage quitting. Cause that is way too fucking tedious. See if I can just like. Don't you dare. No! Is he outside? No. Get into his garage. Oh, you bastard. He just break his own window. What an idiot. Nope, 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 nope. I'm sure he just broke his own window. Somewhere. I like the shadow views a box. Bastard. Ooh. Ah, you dick. You know what? I think I might start over when the AI was stupid. These fucking bear traps. He's locked the door. Great. Fucking amazing. Oh, he's left some boxes. Boxes! No! Nope, nope. Oh. Box, 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 box. Everybody loves a box.
I wish you could open the garage door. Like how I've made him really paranoid. It's quite funny. Ha. Huh. We have trash cans. Or if you're British, wheelie bins. Well, they're not wheelie bins because they've not got wheels. Nope. No. Maybe I start with them as a base. Nope. Now that stays there, then. Yes. This looks good. And not wobbly as fuck at all. No box. No box! Okay, they're staying. So now we go grab other boxes. Box, box. 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 Boxy, box, box. We are doing this slowly. Nope. Can I get up there? No, I cannot. So we need a box down here. We're almost there. Just a couple more. I see boxes. And a trash can! And a chair, which is going to be important. I think I'm going to use the chair for the next bit. Ba-ba-da. Okay, so we need another box down here. That is too many boxes, sir! I don't want, like, fire. No, boxy. Bad box. Let's see. This box is gonna fall and die. It's all gonna fall and die. No. Oh my god. No. Our box is so dumb. Nope. Ah, I hate life. Aww. Right, so that's kind of holding. Let's see how high we've gotten. Well, so high that I actually can't get on it. Let's see if I can grab this box. Probably another box. There we go. So many boxes in his garage, but I don't want to risk it. Because he is way too paranoid at the moment. Oh, you son of a gun! So much hate for boxes. Maybe he's locked himself in a room or something. I don't get why he never just phoned the police. Oh. Nope. getting there. And by that, I mean we're not getting there at all. Because these stupid fucking boxes. So close, but so far. Nope. I wonder if we actually need the trash can down there. No! I said no! This is just not gonna work. I'm telling you this. Kinda wanted to keep these for the next level. Use all the cock magic. It's a green light up there that I want to find out what it is. Since I actually... No! Did he just break his own window? I think he broke his own window. Oh. What a crazy bastard. No, I just want a new boxes! So much. So I actually got into the basement. I'm gonna cop out and restart the game. Just to get all the boxes. And show you guys what I originally did. Because he's just too damn hard at the moment. That's what she said. Play. Yeah, yeah, I got the code. It was 4785. I got in everything. I'm trying to get to the green room at the top. See how that gets on. Oh, God damn, it's nighttime. So because you're an idiot, at this stage in the game, you can just grab the alarm clock and a couple chairs, lock them in the garage. Quite funny. Just in here. Oh, or you can do it now. Oh, no, you can't because he's locked the fucking doors. Let's go. It's morning time. She's watching TV. Yeah, she's watching TV. Let's grab the torch, cause torch is friendship. You know, I'm just gonna grab all the furniture that's here first. No, I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to do that either.
ganas más. Nuestro modelo de negocio se basa en la gestión eficiente de los costes. Gracias a la tecnología y la innovación, a través de canales directos y productos sencillos, podemos reducir nuestros gastos evitando curar millones y reinvirtiendo todo ese ahorro en rentabilidad para nuestros clientes.
This will probably make a noise, so I don't want to drop it.
En 1997, después de 150 años de historia en ING, decidimos replantear nuestra forma de hacer banca para adaptarnos a los nuevos tiempos, reinventarnos, desaparecer, para crear un nuevo sistema moderno y eficaz. Se entiende por todas partes y que nos ha convertido en un banco directo, grande, el más grande del mundo. No será suficiente más, ni yo, ni un banco, ni nada más. El centro de nuestras estrategias son nuestros clientes. ¿Escucharás? ¿Escucharás?
Right, so now I'm gonna grab a chair or two, like this one in here, and we are going to barricade this door. What the frick? No, he's not meant to move. This is already bad. That's fine, he's gone back to watching TV. Thank God! Just went for pee. Let's just leave a chair here. I'll grab a chair from here. So we're all set. Can you really? I did not know that. So I'm gonna set alarm clock. Place it here. Shut the door. Place chair. Wait for him to run in. Oh my God, no, there was a chair, you bastard! What an absolute bastard! What the hell? Fucking glitch. And now we can't get in his house. What the? Hi. A pain in the arse. Let's see what he does. He opens the door. Shit! How did that break the window? Oh my God, what an over. Let's see if he opens the door again. Might come around the side. No, he opened the door. Absolute twat. a bear trap at night. Oh, does that reset it? Oh, didn't know that. Anyway, I've completed it. I did it earlier. So if you want to see that, just rewind the stream and watch me fail abruptly at finding a UV light. Thanks for watching. See you next time.